Hey, I got a question for the whole group. How confident are you in your rapping skills?
I don't think I'm that good. I personally think I'm a better producer, but eventually I'll be a really, really good rapper. I think I'm decent. I don't know about Haji here.
That was just like a fucking magnet. I just opened my hand and it landed in it. I'm gonna be the best fucking rapper alive. I don't give a fuck. Who said I won't? I don't give a fuck. I will. This is Our Future Whoop Gang. We're a fucking powerhouse. We would slam dunk all over your face and have our balls up in your fucking mouth and you're like, ah, this nigga's dunking on me. Our Future.
Have a big sales on your first week means things for you?
No, I don't care about sales in the first week. I'm just really, really fucking excited that I'm finally gonna have an album out and that I could go to Best Buy, the Best Buy I always went to when I was younger, and actually go buy my fucking album and see that shit, like that poster and that motherfucker. The sales don't really mean shit to me. But if a nigga sell a lot, nigga, I'm about to fucking party, nigga. Bow, I'm about to go buy a fucking Benz, nigga. Got that advance. Broke ass niggas. I'm fucking paid now.
Yeah. And how did the concept of Yonkers come about?
That wasn't gonna be the first single. And the old ass white dude right there who rolls around with us, he was like, you should put that as the first single. I was like, oh, okay. He's like, think of a video. And literally I was like, okay, fuck, I don't feel like it. He was like, just think of one real quick. And I was like, how about I kill myself at the end of the fucking video and I eat a fucking cockroach, how about that? And we fucking did it. It wasn't that much thought into it.
Can I say something?
Yes.
Our actions are really random and our thoughts, and they're normally just out of like the ignorance and creativity that we had built up. So I know you guys think there's like some fucking subliminal messages behind everything that we do. Well, guess what, motherfucker? It's not. It's fucking not. We're fucking human and we like art and we like creating shit.
I'm a fucking walking paradox. No, I'm not. Threesomes with a fucking triceratops. Reptar, rapping at